other side. Oh, look at. A mace. All right, we definitely need to get rid of stuff. Oh, how did I miss you? Worth it. Alright. What do we want to get rid of? Get rid of this guy. Since we got two of them. And let's go back here. Got everything, right? Nope, we didn't get everything. Nice, we needed that. Hiding back here. Let's go upstairs. I saw those light up when I was up there fighting. Alright. Me hammer. Okay, now I need to get rid of something else. What else do I want to get rid of? Probably the shovel, because it's so low. Still glowing.
He's really getting his money's worth out of those kitchen knives.
I didn't want you to come back up. Alright, let's go this way, see if we can find another medic pack. Nothing? Alright. Somebody's eating somebody in here. Nice. Security key. What? I needed that for something. 163. Then hit him back here. Okay. Vanity case. Fabric. Dum dum dum.
Footprints. How kind of him.
Yeah, there are footprints. Okay, we gotta go that way. And over here for us. I'll take a protein bar. Yeah, there's no protein. A lot of protein bars and energy drinks on this level.
Which way'd he go?
Footsteps. Oh, they fade away. Okay. Man, I'm gonna have to find those guys.
More footprints.
Write them down there.
Smart or just plain clumsy. Please tell me you didn't go down there, Mikey.
Dude, only one should survive. Slow motion. Nice. Yep, only the fire guy should be alive. That worked out good. Ah, big guys are still up. You didn't come down this way. There's two of you. You guys caught up to me. I mean, you're not fast, which is nice. I'm just seeing if there's any other traps.
Maybe I'm not the only one following Michael.
Darn it. That was a big hit. This fire guy who keeps running after me. He's annoying. Saw that light up. Cool, we got three of those.
Michael!
Costume slime.
His leg grew back. Clever though. Zombies don't notice footprints. Wow. Didn't know he had it in him.
Yeah, where's water? Not really helpful. You're not following me anymore. Okay. Kelly Joe's suitcase. All right, good to know. Anything else in here? Wasn't really exciting, now was it? Nothing down here. Friends with without benefits. All right, let's fix all this stuff. All right, let's see. Limb damage, attacks. All right. I'll use that one so I can take them out quicker. Okay. Yeah. Can I do anything on this one? Okay, cool. Alright, so all those have perks, which is nice. It's right there. Okay, cool. Let's see what we got going on. Take the elevator. Nothing jumped out? Maybe when I start the elevator?
We must have taken the elevator.
That's what we were trying to get going. Nice. Military axe. Man, you look really tall. That's because I'm crouched. There we go.
Finally. Took your time, all right.
Nobody else? All right, let's see what we can get rid of here. Get rid of this sword, and we'll go military axe. All right, We need to make sure we get everything in here. Alright, looks like we got everything. I didn't check over here though. Oh, right there.
There we go.
It was fake. Feck's sake. I'm never admitting to this.
Kind of feel like a boss area. I'm getting close to. Workbench. Nice, we need a workbench. Alright, let's see. We were using this guy. Oh, my other soldier's down here. Okay. Electricity. A lot of impact. I see what I did. Okay, what we want to do is go inventory. They're all heavy hitters. One, two, three, four, six. Okay, that's all of them. Yeah, I was looking for my fire one and I didn't realize I put it away.
10 bucks says our goopy mucker's still on Michael's tail, so I'll follow the goop.
Get a fuse. Alright, let's go this way really quick. If there's anything over here hidden. Nothing in the back of the car. Saw you glowing. Okay, let's look this way. The fuel fuse box. Security guard. This one doesn't have one of those mag locks. Nope, I don't see it. Okay. The door was definitely not enabled. Okay. I don't see anything up here. All right, we'll go in there. Checking out if I missed anything.
God, oh,
definitely a boss.
Spiders aren't a thing.
All right, what are these?
Michael,
bump.
Little fecker, isn't he? Huh?
Rain. Spider venom.
Love what you done with the place, Em.
Yeah. I know it's behind me, the door, but let's go. Can we get anything in here? A lot of water. Needed that. All right, let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna need water next to me. Looks like I can blow up some stuff. Oh, what's this one? Truck. Okay, good to know. Anything else I can enter? Maybe that's the way out once I beat it. Protein bar. Okay, so. Just checking out all these. Okay, Venom and Rain. Alright, let's go in here. The Rise of the Spider God. God Spider?
Mikey! God! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Hey, come on, Mikey.
Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Go hide! I've got this!
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
On it! Get to safety! Spider venom! Water!
Alright. Fire right there. Okay, those are those. There we go. Is the venom doing anything? Yeah, all right.
Hope you like getting wet, you fecker.
Is it just you? I'm stuck. Oh wow, he blew me up. It's not really doing anything, is it? Yeah, it's not doing anything. No? Does he move? Which one was Rain? Okay, I see there's more zombies now. Okay, I see how this works. Nope, I did not mean to do that. Truck only explodes once. Nope, don't get stuck in there. Man, I keep missing you guys. You in a small area. Die. Okay, the protein bar. I needed that. Anything else in here? Energy drink. Needed that.